Hello and welcome to W-ITC's Codebeamer for Beginners. Now we're focusing on how to efficiently add tasks in Codebeamer, a fundamental skill for managing your projects effectively. Tasks are building blocks of any project in Codebeamer. They help you organize work, assign responsibilities, and track progress. First, navigate to the tasks tracker from your project dashboard. This is where tasks are managed and monitored. To add a new task, click on the Create New Task button. This opens up a form where you can enter details about the task. Start by entering a summary of the task. The summary should be a concise description that clearly states what needs to be done. Next, provide a more detailed description in the designated field. Now set the attributes for the tasks. Choose the start and end dates to define the task duration. Assign the task to a team or an individual. Use the team field to select the responsible team. If you know who specifically should handle it, you can also assign it directly to an individual from the team. Tasks often depend on other tasks or are prerequisites for future tasks. You can define these relationships by adding references and associations. Once all details are filled, click Save. Your task is now created and will appear in the tasks tracker. Today we've learned how to add a new task in Codebeamer, set the attributes, assign it, and manage dependencies. These steps are crucial for keeping your project organized and on track. If you have any questions, let us know and we'll see if we can cover them in the following videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.